Hello everyone, welcome back to my Nexomon Extinction Blind Let's Play. Alright, let's get back straight into it. Last episode where we were exploring the Island of Drakes, that's it. We couldn't get into the camp because we didn't have the right credentials. So we're just going to explore the rest of the island. Hopefully we'll find some dragons. Oh, shiny chest. Wooden shoes. I don't think I need to guess what that is. Oh, wow. That's actually really good. Just lying about doing. That's about you. I forgot to heal. He had a mega rare. Uncommon. Oh wow. Oh, God, guy had nothing but one. No, he had three megas. I gotta remember this guy, because that was a great experience. I don't think I'll be able to find the dragons anytime soon. Gotta become a silver rank tamer first. So let's get back to the main story. Oh, side quest. today. Can I not do that? Yeah, okay, I can't do it. Been there before. Mega rare again. Oh, mega rare, but it's grass. I'll catch this if anyone. Oh, that's close. Hey, little side mission wants it, I'll trade it. Whew. Small seed like Nexomon. Makes a curious noise, like those of a trumpet. Bulb on its back widens, as if it's gonna bloom at any moment. Let's get out of here. Guess that's the bridge we just saw a second ago. Yep. What are you doing here? Get out of my house! ghosts. Did I find whatever? No, it weren't it. Oh, so let's pick up that item. Orange. We must be able to fly at some point. Nothing in there. Thank you. so let's continue on the story. I gotta get back to the Immortal Citadel. Let's rearrange the party a little bit. This one. So we've got a search for a psychic. A very secret number. What stupid. He was a ghost. God, what's with people leaving money on cemeteries, and what's a cemetery gravestones gonna do with money anyway? Let's go see who this weird person is. It's either gonna be old hag or a young lady. Oh, he's back. Get shinies first. Who wants 10 for? EXP boosters for the long game, so I don't remember seeing the market. I've jumped into this battle, saw quite a few places to mine. Alright, so the fastest move is that one. Running shoes come in handy now. Plot whistle. Sky blessing. I'm guessing that's going to be an important place later. Ah, here we go. Coco! One of the quests wanted max something. I'll just get them all just in case. Thank you. another one of those things that follow you around. Yeah, too late, sorry. How many Nexo traps do we have? I'd say we can give them to them anyway. Go back to the main city and buy the traps. Hey! What about EXP poster? I'll take that. Oh, well, here's everyone else. Costing me over 1,000, but I get a fire whistle. I don't know. Yeah, when. Thank you. next actual good move is at 34 of 40 levels. This guy go. He's sort of set out, but it's closed off. So I guess I can't do that yet then. Unless it's down and east. Let's go back and find that witch. Oh, it's a little girl. All of that's true. I love Goku. Cubs, he's right on all everything so far. Oh, egg tart, that's part of the quest. Thank you. We'll make it past it. Ah, jeez. But we can't catch him. Let's go buy some healing items first. Let's see. A bit easier than the last one. Come on, break through. Two ghost traps. We've got to find the last one, which I'm guessing is somewhere on this side. careful, developers. You're letting your real thoughts slip. Well, if that ain't a hint. I guess I'll be facing the tyrant next. Well, that can't be good. Yeah.
something different. Well, certainly not us. Now, who's going to fix that broken window? Hey, that's not me. Send me the bill, you're the one that let them come. Gee, thanks. I guess we're going east. Oh, okay. Monstrocytes. Oh, monstrosities. Thank you. Testing test. Heal. Oh, I wasn't sure I was going to get past that one. But that's fire anyway. Barrier. I'm a fireborn. I don't need a fire barrier. Thank you. I'm going to save the rest of this cave for the next episode. Alright everyone, hope you enjoyed my video. Please like if you did, and subscribe. Alright, have a good day everyone. See you next time.